Well, if it isn't Pet Revenge, the worst tailor in the galaxy. You lost my shore. Oh, what is your... Oh, ho, ho. I see. It's true. I know where Aldrin and his barons scheme. A piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Canix, the mad bomber. Emphasis on the mad. The trickster, Orexes. A liar and a schemer. I'd almost be impressed by her own network if she didn't constantly ruin business. Orexes, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation. Yavix, aka the Rider, the leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos wherever they ride. The Rifleman, Pyrrha, the only fallen alive who could make the shot that mortalized Cade Six. Elacris, the Machinist, the scourge of the Solace Descent. This one sits atop a throne of tech and heavy armaments stolen from me. The Fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first to scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet. And all you have to do is pull the trigger. For the shore.